Hi guys, we're gonna learn how to play the Song of the Wind in Suzuki Violin Book 1. So remember when we did the A major scale? So the first part is like playing a scale. So that's the first bar, and then you do. And then go up one more. And then third finger on the A string. And then keep that third finger and then switch to the E string. And then first finger. The other part is also like scale, E string, and then third finger on the A string, and then first finger, and then it's coming down like a scale. Part of the scale, and then beginning part is like this. So when you play the whole thing, it's like this.
That's it. Bye.